still was given a tour of the palace.
Sense that you're in the presence of history, the museum, the church, the entire compound. You see an ancient civilization at work. You see the intermixing of religious beliefs, cultural symbolisms, and political authority. Shows an organized society at work. Modern day Ethiopia has a noble civilization on which to draw, inspire it to further ennoble itself and to lift the people as a whole. This country is simply amazing. Its depth, the dignity of the people, their calm and their serenity and their obvious commitment to human values that is all manifest in what we have here. And I'm deeply impressed and deeply